I think every Australian skier gets excited for September in the mountains. The sun is out more. The snow isn't so hard. And the jumps are built bigger. But September also means the season is almost over. And skiers start looking for one last fix.
We want to discontinue our approach.
Something big. The finale. Then the Toyota One Hit Wonder crew roll into town. Always been and everyone knows, at the top of Thredbo, one jump is built a little bigger than the rest.
We've been here in Thredbo for 5 days, been hitting the one-hit wonder down under jump, and it's been a blast.
Coming over that roller and just seeing the jump was like, whoa.
How did they build such a huge pile of snow?
Yeah, it happens every year. You see the jump and the mouth drops and go, well, that's what I'm going to hit.
I actually got to hit that thing, like, it's huge. There's so much snow involved in building it.
Jump is amazing. I love these step-up kind of jumps.
It's not every day you get to hit a 100-foot jump in Australia.
It's probably the closest feeling that I'm going to get to fly. The event's all about having a relaxed vibe, sessioning with your friends, progressing, learning new tricks.
Yeah, Pedo is actually really good. Most comps I get quite nervous, but there was a good vibe happening at the top.
The vibe up there was everyone was just hanging and having a really good time.
The weather cleared, the wind died down, and we had an absolute bluebird perfect day for the comp, which was sick.
Probably couldn't have got any better weather for it.
Man, I'm so stoked. I was just ready to hit a big jump, and it turned out to be the best jump of the season, and I think really the best jump you can find anywhere in the world.
A lot of airtime, chilling up in the air.
It's that feeling which you don't get from anything else.
Another cool thing about the comp here is our event coordinator, Tim, actually jumps with us on this big booter, and it's not very often or at all that I've seen a coordinator out there hitting jumps with us, so right on, man. Russ through the triple 14, super sick.
Russell won this year with a triple cork 1440.
It was amazing to watch.
And he also did a double cork 10 new to Japan. Jossie got second with a switch double 10 truck driver, which was really, really sick. And then he did a double cork 12 mute. And then I was lucky enough to get third with a double 10 double mute and a double 12 double mute.
Everybody was just throwing down, killing it, lots of dubs, lots of big spins.
Yeah, I was talking to Dan about that strategy you had. If you stopped that triple, it could have been a little different results, but oh well, pretty happy with myself. The one hit wonder week 2012, probably the biggest and best year for sure.
Some of the best athletes in the world, in one of the best environments in the world. This is where progression happened.
See you in 2013.